The question, I have classes of 5 hours constantly, how can I concentrate on study without getting bored? Those who fix their minds properly on the certain aim of studies should never get bored. If at all they get bored, it should be against external distractions, and to avoid that, they should come back to study as a diversion from external boredom. You should never lose the sight of your ideal. Go onward and never stop until you reach the goal. Once it is over, you will be in the kingdom of success, but not with boredom. You should understand the importance of fixity of the purpose when you start studying. So march on, and never halt or divert yourself from the great ideal of student life, the concentration. The boredom and etc. are the games of monkey mind, and never become victim of its tactics. In studying, the wisdom, it is to have one definite aim, that of becoming true learner and a human being with knowledge. The determination is half the battle. In formulating our aims, let us be courageous rather than timid, and seek the knowledge as the hungry man seeks food, the thirsty water, allowing nothing to hinder us as we press on towards the goal. Unless the aim is single, it cannot succeed. Wise people, meditative, steady, attain knowledge come what may. Shake off your boredom, and make the mind one-pointed like mariner's compass. Man with passions is like the tamer of lion. You can control nothing but your own mind. Your own mind is a sacred enclosure into which nothing harmful can enter without your permission. Your own mind has the power to transmute every external phenomenon to its real purposes. Thoughts well guarded bring success in studies. The determination is half the battle, the concentration wraps up good, successful finish. For more answers, or more advice on effective studying, check out the links in the description below.